The wind's howling over that ridge. Very little wind here, thank God. Got out of that wind and it's about 30 degrees warmer. Expected to find a hunter's camp up here somewhere, but to keep looking. Some more forestry road / logging road adventures. See what I can find. I heard water trickling, and I knew there wasn't a creek nearby because it passed them. But it's a spring coming right out of the rocks. I'm up above Slate Creek. It's freezing cold up here. That wind chill is probably 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Anyways, I found this cool tree stand somebody left in their hunting spot. They got it locked, so no dirt bags will steal it. It's pretty neat. Good quality one. Made really nice. Although this thing moves with the tree, it's kind of freaky. Anyway, it's really windy. I haven't been filming much. I think I'm at the top though. Alright. Not sure where I'm at now. Following these side trails. I passed the second creek, so all I have to do is follow one of those down. Original road I come in on. It's a great little road to follow. Starting to cloud up.